fight. I know they were in the works of working that out. Mikey Garcia.
You think Lomachenko and Mikey Garcia are gonna happen?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the negotiations for that right there.
What do you think about Lomachenko?
Hey man, that man's high tech, called high tech for a reason, man. Those punches and bunches, and you can throw them at any angle at you.
You think Rigondeaux has a chance?
Four punches at you while moving. Oh yeah, absolutely. Rigondeaux is a great defensive fighter. Just like Lomachenko is a great offensive fighter. He's great defensively too because he knows how to move around. But Rigondeaux is the same type of fighter in a sense. So, but I mean, like, so.
Well, Lomachenko's right in the middle. Either, I mean, yeah, either he goes down to Rigondeaux or he comes up to Mikey.
A little bit more heavier, so it'd be, you know, it'd probably give Rigondeaux, that would be a challenge for Rigondeaux.
Well, you think Mikey Garcia put on a good performance?
Oh, hell yeah, man. And I knew Mikey Garcia was going to be AB, man, when they fought each other. I'm like, yeah.
Man, I thought you said you were going with AB.
Oh, man, you know I said that, because I said I was going for Mikey Garcia in a way. Because, I mean, AB doesn't do well with punches that, you know, fighters that...
I thought you were supporting the beer gang, bro.
Nah, man, it ain't about the beer gang.
But he showed up night of fight with a shaved beard, you're like, yo, I'm going for Mikey.
I mean, you should, but AB has a hard time with fighters that pressure. Yeah, that's why Mike Diamond got his ass. It's like, well, that's why Sean Porter got his ass. Mikey Garcia doesn't waste punches. Yeah. He's a smart fighter, he doesn't waste punches. You don't necessarily always throw a lot of punches, but when you throw them, he throws them smart. Okay? And AB has a problem not letting his hands go enough too much sometimes. Okay? Yeah, but that was a great fight.
And your top 10, who do you think is going to be? Who's number one pound for pound right now?
Right now?
You got Lomachenko, you got Andre Ward.
I gotta go with Andre Ward, though. Pound for pound right now. I mean, as much as people want to say, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, shit.
You think Mikey's on that list at least?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, if you want a list of fighters who I think are, like, you know, the top five fighters right now, I mean, depending on your weight class, of course Mikey's on that list. Andre Ward is on that list. I like Aristotle Dora on that list. Jamil Charlo is on the list, which is just moved up to 160. He's on that list. I mean, as far as fight, Eric the Hamilton Luca is on that list. I mean, shit, Errol Spence. You know what I'm saying?
Spence is on that list for sure.
You know what I'm saying? Come on. Terrence Crawford.
You think Thurman's gonna come back?
I mean...